Islamic people who are currently in war-torn Syria do deserve a refuge. In the last year, 122,000 looked for asylum. The rich Arab countries, such as Qatar, took just 46. 46 Syrians found refuge in their local neighborhood. 122,000 wanted to come here or Europe. That's ridiculous.